Mambo ya gender based violence ni kitu ambayo ilikuwa natusumbua kama sisi chiefs kwa grassroots level, mambo ya rape case, other social problems, especially between the men and the women. Girls are denied their rights. They are denied to access school learning, to attend school, early marriage. All those things are actually a challenge we have been facing. But now, in partnership with the NEBAD and the paralegal team, and we are now honored to have an office at the sub-county headquarters, Mandera North, is actually a big privilege. We'll partner together. We shall work together. And I think is one thing we were optimistic that it will going to be something which will bring an end to these extreme violence-based issues, especially rape cases. For the community, they will have now someone who will at least support them where to take their complaints and guide them on the right track so they can get their justice.